No. Well, it looks like the house is on fire. Is that a premonition you had?
I don't know. I said I smelled smoke.
Yeah. Well, it's in my head, so I don't know what kind of smoke you're talking about. There's coffee. Because I don't have that neighbor's phone number, because he don't want a neighbor.
Oh.
You
know. Crabby.
Yeah, he just wants to stay there and tell. Well, I hope so. Yeah, okay.
Well, they'll shoo him away if they get too close.
Now, if you would have left, Eli, you wouldn't have seen this. You're an action-adventure kind of guy. Oh, Jesus, how many fire trucks and fire people and...
These kids are getting too close. Or is that a guy? Can't tell.
It's cutting the hole through the roof.
Shit.
Oh yeah, that blue house up there, yeah.
Where's it coming from?
I don't know.